modern technology, right? It's a good picture, too.
Well, President Biden, Vice President Harris,
Dr. Biden and Mr. Imhoff, on behalf of Republicans in Congress, congratulations. Very proud of you both.
When President Washington was sworn in as the first president of the United States, only a handful of people saw the ceremony or heard the famous first inaugural address. Today, the inauguration is seen around the nation and indeed around the world. Yet the task facing the nation is no less momentous than it was in Washington's time. I listened to your speech today. You talked among the tension and division. Our task as leaders is to bind this nation's wounds and dedicate ourselves to the values of all Americans share together. With modern technology, just a few minutes ago, it captured in these pictures. History in the making for all the world to see. This picture should serve as a reminder of that task that we have before us. As a very proud son of California, it is my honor to present to a very proud daughter of California as well. Today, Vice President Harris made history, and all of America should celebrate that. But we should also remember that this is not the end, but just the beginning. As leaders, we are judged not by our words, but by our actions. So let's go forth from here together, accomplish great things for the American people. And every time you look at this photo, remember the beginning of the job we have to do. Congratulations.